Hello everybody and welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. So last time we played as the Convicts, we tried doing a blessed run. We got quite far, but it didn't quite go according to plan. I think we'll play Convict again though. I'm feeling Convict-y, you know? I don't know, there's something about Convicts that I just want to do. That doesn't sound right, but screw you. So we're just going to go straight into it. We're not going to put on a blessing this time. We're just going to go straight into the game and see what happens. Hopefully this time we can win. Maybe we can beat a past. You never know. You never know in the Gungeon, yo. Oh, that's a nice little thing. Offer blood at the sacrifice altar. That's a straight up damage up, so I will accept. Damage ups are my favourite kind of up. I know it's early. I know it's like literally the first room, but I mean, hey, can't complain. It's a damage up. Damage ups, health ups, both are great. And I'm pretty sure with the extra damage, we should be able to even clear the first room without any problems. Like as in the first boss room. Well, unless it's the front and he gets like some good shots, but you know, most of the time we'll be fine. Apart from that situation. Gonna avoid taking damage as best as possible. I know I should have saved it for the boss, but we can use a blanket. You know, blanks, they're useful, but we might get another one. That's a red grenade. Preferably don't want to touch that. Might give us like ketchup. Who wants ketchup on the fingers? Not me. Can't play video games with ketchup on your fingers. Well, you can, but you're a horrible human being. Murdering poor controllers, you don't do that. You know? Controllers deserve your respect. Even though I'm using a keyboard and mouse, so. Fuck your controllers. Alright, let's see how long this big guy gets taken down. Well, takes to be taken down. Fuck it. English language? Don't care, it's too warm. My brain has melted into a puddle of congealed mess. Once again. I'll complain about that every year. I don't care. If it's summer, I will complain. Oh, come on, let me hit the explosive barrel. That's just mean. So close to hitting it, but nope. Just not quite. Whoop. You know, I don't get how these birds are supposed to, like, attack like that. They sort of just spit out bullets. I mean, I guess they're regurgitating it, but I'm not no, like, fucking baby bird. Weirdos. I'm a human. A fully grown human. Where's the... Oh, there's the thing. I was wondering where the anchor was for that. So you could set it off, but... Found it. Doesn't matter. Ignore everything. It's fine, everyone. Nothing to see here. Oh, the room keeps going. Sweet. Probably the boss? Hey, it is the boss. Right. I think we'll wait. We'll get a chest. We'll open it, see what we get. If we get anything good, then we can play with that. If not, doesn't matter. Big whoop. Big whoop-de-doo-da. I reckon we can do just fine anyway. But we could also get blanks and things. You know, you never know what you're going to get. That's the thing. You never know what you're going to get. You might die in the first room. You might get the damage up in the first room, you might get a health up in the first room, you don't know what's going to happen, it's Gungeon. Shit like this, you never know what's going to happen. You can help, you can influence what's going to happen by, you know, being good at the game, but apart from that, who knows where it'll go. And that is how you knock out two guys like a badass right there. Shoot two bullets, take them both down and do a dodge roll out the way like a freaking ninja. I'm going to try and be jellyfish. Tempted to dive into those, but at the same time, there's bigger ones. I don't know if the bigger ones would hit me. They probably would. They'll probably get to me before I can actually roll into them. Here we go. Revenge! And a key. Sweet. That can go in the chest we're making our way over to. That was easy. Not a mimic, but is it worth a key? Debatable. Debatable. There goes the other wall barrel. Piece of shit just destroyed it. There's not much you can do when it's in, like, the other room, though, and it's filled with explosives, and then it's in this room with a big guy with a sword. Like, it's not gonna go well. It's just not, like... The chances of you keeping a wall barrel? I'd probably say, like, 27 to, like, none. No, wait. 0 to 27? It's the way around. I'm not a gambling man. I can't tell you anything. All I know is you'd lose money. A lot of it. All the money. You'd lose all of the monies. That's all you really need to know. However, there might be one in here somewhere. Who knows? Is that? No, there isn't. Get out of here, spoopy ghost. Another key! Hey, now we can open that brown chest and say it's worth it. Can also check out what the chest is down there on the way around. Ooh, Table Tech Sight. What does that do? I can't remember. And this is the fossilized gun. Don't really need it. That is just a little hole in the wall. Completely useless. We could buy a key. Don't need to, though. A bit unnecessary. Take those motherfuckers down. Can't remember what Table Tech Sight is. I'm not sure if that just makes your accuracy better if you flipped over a table or what. It's a something. It's a table thing. There you go. That's all I know. Table thing. It's to do with tables. You're a table, I'm a table, we all table for table. Yeah, okay. I'm falling for that. Okay. Jesus. Calm down. Why? I'd have to be a big golden mimic. That's just fucking mean. I mean, at least it was obvious. It opened its mouth and everything, but still. Come on now. Let me in. I want the items inside. God damn it. If it didn't have such a scary-ass attack that I feel like might kill me. Like, look at that shit. That's just, like, insane. How is anyone supposed to dodge that if they're in the room? Well, I guess they're not supposed to dodge it, but still. There we go, we got it. And what is that? Is that the brick thing that sees the money walls? Secrets of Masons, Brick of Cash. Reveal secret doors. This can be used to pay off unscrupulous snitch bricks who are willing to betray their martyred brethren for cold hard cash, not legal tender. So basically, we can see where the hidden walls out if we're paying attention. I usually don't pay attention. I should pay more attention. How much are blanks? 20? I'm buying one. I want to ensure the health. Best way to do it is to obviously buy stuff. Buy all the things. We might even be able to find a secret if we don't use both of them. Right, we checked that this was a mimic and it was not. We got the crossbow. Crossbow with the damage, I'd say it's pretty good. Let's see what we're gonna fight. Cause Saturday night's alright for fighting. It's the throne. Of course it's the throne. That's some okay damage. Nothing spectacular. Nope. Don't want none. Backing out of that. Easy enough attack to dodge right here. Just do a little bit of that. You've been getting me, get out of here with that shit. I think the one thing with this guy is the room's just awkward. Because of his fully circular attacks, you can't really hide anywhere. Nope. Not dealing. Come on, motherfucker. Hey, got him. See, I knew it was worth paying for those two blanks. Health up and everything. Bada bing, bada boom. And we got the... What the fuck is that? The Scrambler. Never had it before, I don't think. What does it do? Shoot eggs? The Scrambler fires unhatched bullet eggs. Bullet eggs. Okay, then. Each close to hatching, upon impact, a swarm of newborn bullets is released, hungry for their first meal. Alrighty, then. Fair doodles. I wonder if there's any of those bricks laying around up here. Alright, there's a secret there. Hello. I'm gonna jump back to the shop, buy a blank, come over here and blank up this wall. That is not the right place, so I'm gonna do that. Try that again. The shop was down... Oh, there he is. Couldn't quite put my finger on where it was. Do that, teleport back. Bada bing, bada boom. Secret room. One of these is a fucking mimic, it's that one. I see it. I saw him moving. To be honest, I wouldn't really be upset if all of them were mimics. It's because... And then I could open them for free. We could have a nice time. I'd get my thing done. Got a compass. Can't use that really, though. That's a hold item. Unless... Oh, for fuck's sake. Nope, 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 nope. Oi! Piece of shit! Yeah, that's what I thought. Hey, that's double vision, isn't it? Right, here's the plan. Do this. Jump here. Wasn't there a place to sell here? Yep. And then... Hold it. Is it G? Yeah, give him a compass. Give him my money. The compass is already gone. The phone's ringing downstairs. I don't give a damn. Oh no, wait, double vision's still here. Yay! Ha ha! Winner. Victory. I knew there was a fucking mimic! I saw him move! Is that a thing done, by the way? Is that a, like, quest thing done? That should be, right? That should be it done. Also, I can't seem to hit it with the crossbow. And whoever is calling, please, can you go away? No one is here. No one is in. I am not real. I am a figment of your imagination. You're ruining my video. Go away. Oh, dear. I'm not even sure if that'd pick up on the audio, but I don't give a damn. Thanks for the Molotov, Chopper. Well, I have double vision, so I don't give a damn. Should we go drop off the crossbow in the thing? Nah. We'll keep it, no worries. Quick drink of water as you do. Tempted to go grab the TV, but I think we'll just go for a full-on victory. I like being able to roll, and I reckon we can actually do some pretty good work. Okay, so like... Oh, they're home! Ooh. Sweet. I can already get down with that. Homing bullets are the bee's knees. Alrighty. Nothing spawning. Just a simple room. This is gonna be one where more enemies spawn. This is too simple. This is too easy. Plus the crossbow is just dominating because of the damage. In fact, we should use this more often and just double vision everything. Double vision crossbow, baby! Boom! Oh, of course there's a lead maiden. Oh my god, I like two-shot it! Ha! This'll be too easy. Get it? Because it's twos? Kill me. Have an egg! The egg knocks the other guy in! And I don't think they have like a limited range either, they just like sort of flew around like don't even care. Whoop! Ah, what the fuck, you piece of shit bullet behind me! Eh, hit him! There we go, thank you. Hey, insta-heal. The game knows! I hear a lead maiden. Well, one shot, two shot, need a third shot on him and he's dead, I think. Hiya! Oh, sorry, hit the table. Hiya! Hey, it is three shots to kill a lead maiden. That's pretty good! I think I just flipped that table in perfect timing. Come on, try me. Simples. If we use this item enough, by the way, we'll be able to actually sustain a healthy amount of damage while keeping the enemies off of us. Your double vision's pretty good. It may lower the accuracy a little bit, but at the same time, double the bullets is pretty sweet. And if we can get something to stack on top of that, that'd be even better. Also, we cannot go that way. We're not allowed. I was thinking there was a door on the right side, but I guess not. Just not quite. Big deal, is it? We can manage, we'll be fine. Try me, punk. Oh, another heart, sweet. If we get damaged, we have a backup. Is this a mimic? Everything else has been a mimic. Eh, fuck it, open it. Ooh, what is that? Is that shotgun coffee? Shotgun cola. We've probably had this before. Highly caffeinated, save the cap. It's a speed up. I can accept speed ups, man. Speed ups are pretty good. Means that we get around faster, can dodge better, but, you know, too much speed and you run too fast and you end up in a hole 3 seconds into going into a room. Alright, what can we buy from the shop? We have a lot of money, so... Ooh, heavy boots. No, thank you. Potion of lead skin is invincibility. That'd be alright. But I still think the double shot's better. Especially with this egg gun, I reckon it'd be really potent. Go get him. Go on, shoot me, hit me, try me, come on, do something. Crappy enemies, can't even touch me. No. Dead already. One phase of his attack, downed. Try me, come on. Send something hard. What are you gonna do, send more of these crappy things? I fight the double leg off. Double leg, come get him. Yeah, woohoo! I wonder if that benefits from my buff then, because I was hit before. It actually like, well, after I shot it. I wonder how it works. Would mind a bit more accuracy. Maybe I should have bought table tech range or sight or whatever it was. Ah, well. Can't have everything. You could have everything, everyone would be rich. Because they'd all be happy. Or something. I don't fucking... Get out of philosophy. Don't do it. Don't do it, Bren. We don't want to be here. We want to be playing Gungeon, focus on the game, put your head in the game. Hey, we can do this. This one's easy. Easy peasy. Pay 30. I'm going to win. All I do is win. Alright, we want to get it there? No, I want to get it there. Right, and wait for it. And one, a two, a one, two, three, four, boom! Fuck. Yeah, well. We can still do better. No, we can't. It's all over. Well! At least I hit the rebound. What'd I get? I got five. What happened to me being good at that? It's like, I'm being better at the game, but sucking ass at that. Also, you may think I missed. Got him. I'm a good shot, yo. The best there is. The best that no one ever was. To catch them all is my real test, so dodge roll is my cause. Get out of here. Whoop! Nope. Nope. Stupid jelly cube thinks he can fight? Fine, nothing. Not anymore. Oh, oh shit. Hoo-yah, ba-ba! Do the dodge rolls. We can go grab that hat now if we want. Are you serious? I walked right into that like a dumbass. You know, I said I was doing fine on the game and then, like, I've jinxed myself entirely? Yeah. Not a good idea. We'll need to buy a key for this chest unless it's another fucking mimic. No, it's not. I wonder if there's a key in here. Key? Chest? Could be a key. It's five. We used a blank for five, not worth it. Let's see, where do we want to be? We want to be in the room with the health in it. Come grab the health. Go take on the boss. Fight the boss, shoot the eggs, kick its ass. Simple. Let's go, stupid snake. Hiya! We are murdering ass. This is crazy. Come on, try some! Have this! Can't take me. I got double vision again, I can double it up quite often actually. It's pretty crazy. It's almost dead. Just keep dodging. Don't get hit, and we'll be good. We'll be good in 3, 2, 1, and... Whoop! Got him! Boom! Egg gun is the best. What the fuck is that thing? Hexagon. Oh, I think we've had that before, haven't we? Yeah, it does that. Alright. Not bad, though. We're on 4 HP, which technically would be on 5, but you know. I spent some of it getting extra damage, which seems to have worked really well. And I think we'll go buy a key. We have a lot of money. We can afford it. Like, why not? Let's get over here. Grab the thing. See what we get. Hopefully it's something good, hopefully it's not worthless, and it is... that gun. It's kinda shit. Unfinished gun's kinda poo-poo. Any way to sell it? Any way to craft it into another gun? No? Okay, we are going to gun... actually, we have some more rooms to explore. We can use this to fight rooms, though. It's a crap gun, but it'll do fine. See, it's not that good. Crossbow is probably better to use, but still. It's still decent. It's something we can burn the ammo out of, I guess. Hopefully there's a gun muncher. If there's a gun muncher, we can be happy. If you use this and the shotgun, we can have a good blend. Come on, what are you gonna do? Shoot me again? Try me. You missed. There's a wall, you dum-dum. Put that spawn in then. Just some more bullets? I'm gonna guess more bullets, so there's a ghost over there. I really wish this thing, like, did better. I don't know. Like, it's kinda crap. Like, comparatively to even, like, the default gun we start with, it's not that good. I mean, it gets penetration, but... does that make it good? I don't know, like, if the further the bullet goes, it does more damage or whatnot either. Or if that's just a visual effect of it fizzling out or what. I have no clue. Either way, we're gonna go to the next floor, I think. Is there anything we could buy? Hang on, check the shop one second. Is there a key or anything? No, let's go then. We don't need heavy boots. Pretty sure heavy boots just give you, like, one armor and then, like, you don't move backwards. And I'm just gonna use that blank there, because we can. Right, I wonder what boss we're gonna get for the next floor. Hopefully it's something nice. I mean, we're not even there yet, but... it doesn't stop me from hoping. Something tells me we're into something good. Something good. Boom. Ammo for the egg gun. This is going grand. Oh my god, did we just... We can one-shot enemies with this thing? Oh, well, maybe not that guy, but it'll be like a three-shot. Ah, fucking slime. You want some of this? I ain't afraid to shoot you in the face. Take that. And if we double this, oh my god, we can double this too, can't we? Woohoo! Boom! That is beautiful. Destruction. That is just evil. That is like insane damage. No. Get the fuck out. You get the fuck out. Jump on your chicken ass. Fucking Candle Sanders, and I've come to kick your ass. Boom! Shakalaka. A boom shake shake. The room. Mushroom. I'm so happy. This is the best run of my life. Heart. I want it, but I can't. It's a full heart, I don't want to waste it, you know? Get out of here, please. I'll deal with that situation. I hit him with two of them and he didn't die. Jesus, these cast enemies are crazy. Ah, fuck. At least I get hit by the cast guy. That could have been horrible. Ammo? Again? Seriously? This is a bit off the wazoo. I reckon the game's gonna shit on me from here on out. The membrane, I'm pretty sure, is a shotgun that does poison, which I don't really care about. Membrane is... Insane in the membrane. Insane in the brain. Whoop! Aw, I went for the double. Didn't quite get it. He was too strong. Tanked it. Oh, we got one of these cat rooms, are you serious? Take those two out, get more enemies spawning in. Miss them. Miss again. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Double vision is the best item in game. Confirmed. Whoop. You know, I'm not even going to run off of that HP just yet. I don't think we need it. I reckon we'll get health from somewhere else anyway. Come on. Oh, it's one of those enemies. I hit two bubbles. Didn't quite hit the guy, though. There we go. Nice and salted. We're doing alright on the money, too. No, go away, fuck off. Where's the crossbow at? I just want a crossbow and get it out of here. Really? Nice spin. I wish I could do that kind of attack. No, you can't withstand the power of the double rifle. There we go, we got a half heart. I'll blank that. I ain't afraid. Not a mimic, yay! We got the blank back too. We also got a heart out of this, so we have a heart sitting on the ground as well. And see, we found two small hearts that healed us up. It's perfect, it's beautiful, it's wonderful. I lost my thing, but whatever. Who cares? What's the shield? Like, oh no, it's the end of the world. I'm gonna die now. Shields were made to be lost, yo. Kill the other thing. This is just too easy. It's like fucking sniper rifling. Really? Get out of here, you dick. And we have to go across here as well. I hate this room. I always feel like I'm gonna fall in and get cooked in fucking lemonade. That's what it reminds me. It just reminds me of straight up lemonade. Is that guy wearing a cape or is it a bandana? I think it's a bandana. Oh, you ain't even ready, boys. Tally-ho! Whoop! Smash those rocks down. Bring in the hammer down. A chest? Probably a mimic. I don't know, there's been a lot this run. Not a mimic, so we can buy a key and open it. Sweet. And there's the boss. What do we want to do? I'm gonna jump back here. We're gonna see about buying a key. 35, let's do it, that's not so bad. And then jump back in the thing. Take me down to the Paradise City where the chests are blue and some kind of blank thing. Is that table tech stun? Okay, so when you flip tables, they'll stun enemies, right? Ancient technique, briefly stuns enemies whenever a table is flipped. Hey. Nice and handy. Oh, it's a fire guy, but red? who moves really fast and is scary. Also, Mr. Wizard Man, can you fuck off? I can't quite hit him behind the wall. Ah! He headbutt me! Son of a bitch! At least I turned him into a chicken. And I just got hurt by something else. What am I getting hurt by? I'm on fire. Fuck's sake. I didn't realize I was on fire. We lost like 2 HP from that. That sucked ass. So good job we got HP on the floor. Hey, and a blank too. That's pretty good. I'm gonna just jump back in here and grab this HP. Pretend like nothing happened. Jesus, that cursed enemy though. Hurts. Whoop. Come on, who else wants some? Oh, I missed. Sorry. Hold on, there you go. And is this a trial? Trial room thing? Hey, it is. We put forth that a nerf such as thee could never clear the Falcon room without taking damage. Pfft, seriously. Bet my 21. Let's fucking do it. Boom shakalaka. Boom shakalaka. Boom. Shake, shake, shake. The motherfucking room. Job done. Victory's mine. Suck my nads. I'm the greatest. Give me my money. And an orange! Oh, we gotta get the orange! Woohoo! Extra HP, we got 5 HP, this is fucking crazy! The fucking orange! Back! Back with a vengeance! Is that a mimic? No! Oh! Buying a key! Don't give a fuck! I know I probably shouldn't buy all these keys because they could be useful elsewhere, but I don't give a damn. That is the magic pistol, yeah, to the witch pistol. Eh, close enough to the name, isn't it? What are you gonna do? Ban me from saying it? It's the magic pistol! Fight me! Fight me with my magic pistol. I'm also hoping the room that we run into... How are we on egg gun? Egg gun is fine on ammo. Oh! Magic pistol! See, to be honest, you don't really even need to kill enemies when you have weapons like this. They just kind of turn into chickens. Where's he? Where's the enemy going? Okay. You tried, I guess? Hey, we got enough for double vision again. Jesus Christ, this thing recharges so fast. Alright, I'm gonna go in with the eggs. What do we got? We got Skull Face. That should make it easier. Skull Face is my favorite to face on this floor. I know that's not his name, but... Yeah, shut up. Stop judging. Just because I call him Skullface. Ooh! That was close. A bit too close for comfort. I don't really like that. What's he doing? Is he like trying to spin a Rooney and kill me? Because I'm going to tell him it's not happening. Random bullets. Gonna do something like a roll on him, and he's doing that. And Cannon Balrog is defeated. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. What the fuck is that ring? Cartographer's ring, some floors are familiar. Alright, so I reckon that fills us in on the floor. We have all of the rounds so far. Look at that, look at that. We are kicking ass. We are kicking ass. Sometimes reveals the floor. The Gungeon is unmappable, but it was not always so. It is said that in his youth, the great cartographer Werben has created 4 great maps. One for each floor of the Gungeon. While working on the 5th and final map, the wall suddenly began to shift strangely. They continued to do so until this day. Yeah, look at that! We have 6 HP! This is the run. If this isn't the run, I'm gonna have a fucking heart attack. Right, let's see. We done? Do that. Is there anything else we can do on the floor? Nope. Okay, let's go. Can't buy a key because we already bought the key. Can't buy a gun because they're all shit, so... Eh. Doesn't matter. Floor 4! Let's do it! We also got the floor mapped out. We know where the chest is, we know where everything is. It's pretty sweet. This gun still one-shots Jesus. Yeah, one-shots Jesus too, by the way. 100% critical hit rate on Jesus. The second coming, more like the second getting shot in the face. I mean, I know Jesus was never shot in the face, but he will be now! Yeah! Really? These guys are coming to touch me? I have an unfinished gun. I'm not afraid to use it. That sounds like the worst threat ever. I have an unfinished gun, I'm gonna shoot you with it. Just like, shoot yourself. It just backfires on you. Ah! My face! Excuse me, Mr. Purple Bullet Man, you do no damage, and I do not fear you at all. Can you please back off? Ah, spooky ghost! Where's the spooky ghost maker man? Hey! Teleporting away. Whoop! And you're a chicken. Oh, you're not a chicken. Okay then. You're a chicken. And you're a chicken. And I'm a chicken and you're a chicken. Whoop! Whoop, there it is. Come on. Just mugging him off right there. Just like did a little sidestep to dodge this thing. Chicken! It's a McDonald's with you, buddy. You're gonna become a McNugget. Boop! This is just too easy. What happened to Gungeon while I was asleep? We can't open that, but we know it's not a mimic, so that's handy. And I'm gonna go with some double vision, I think. Yeah. They're coming in too close, I don't like it. Eat shit. Boom shakalaka! Double roll kill, yo. You want some of this? Mr. Runny Man, I don't think you understand the conundrum that you're in right now. You is gonna die. Really? They're coming from behind me? Like that's gonna work? I'm not an idiot. I may be dumb, but I'm not an idiot. Hey. Hey. Hey, back off. Whoop! Get the dodges down. Ah, ghost. Fuck off. I'm busy. I'm fighting more important enemies than you. Get the fuck out of here. Like this guy, who is now dead. Where is the... There's another one. Serious? Get out of here, you piece of shit. You too. We don't like your enemies, they suck. Ooh, a gun muncher! Yay! Finally. Two empty slots in the muncher, have a shotgun. And have, where is it? The unfinished gun. There we go. Job done, take it. What are we gonna get? We're gonna get the... Sling? Is that a sling? What is that? Nail gun. Pest control. Okay. Might be good, I don't know. Fire's fast. We'll find out, I guess. We can double up the nails and we can absolutely probably rain ass on the room. Yeah, it seems better than the unfinished gun. It doesn't seem to, like, need to reload, so... I'd say that was worth it. Just fire all the nails! Yeah! Uh-oh. Whoop! Fuck you all! I have more power than you could ever need! Hey, some money. Oh, poison! Oh, but it didn't quite work out. Oh, I've stunned it because of the table. Alright, yeah, forgot about that. Also, this thing never runs out of ammo, it's great. And stunned. And stunned. And stunned. And, oh, and guess what? Stunned. Too easy. No, back off. I don't care about your stupid little running dudes. Don't make me flip a table. I can do it so fabulously, you won't even know what's going down. Also, where's the shop? The shop is in the next room to the right. Smash. Smash that guy. He is not worthy. Excuse me. Thank you. Where is the wizard? Eh, fuck it. Double up the needles, let's do it. Let's fuck them up. The nails, whatever, needles, it's all the same, isn't it? I mean, they're both pretty much the same. They both stick things in. It's just one is, like, used a bit more differently than the other. Nail gun to death. I have to go all the way around here to kill this guy, are you fucking kidding me? Piece of shit. Get frozen. What do we want to fight with? I want more ammo for that. I know we could buy ammo. Ooh, Gunknight Greaves. Or health. Health is super expensive. Gunknight Greaves are actually not that bad. Buying a key, and then we might be able to afford the Gunknight Greaves. Sorted? Sorted. Gunknight Greaves will give us an armor, which will be handy just for the sake of being handy. It'll protect our health. We'll get another shield on next floor, which is probably equal to the HP, to be honest, but a cheaper price. It's not that bad. And that is Smiley's Revolver? Yeah, Smiley's Revolver is legit, so I am not upset with that. Smiley's Revolver is probably better than the nail gun. It probably makes up for us having that. Like, as a thing. As our, like, default. Ooh, I rolled a bit too far. Where am I going in here? I have to go down? Okay. And roll. And roll. And done! See, this is why we love Smiley's Revolver. Look at that shit. That's crazy. You just fire it like crazy. Doesn't even matter. Do a roll. Fire away. Oh, he disappeared. Hiya! Get the fuck out, mate. You ain't even ready for this. Oh! Double Smiley's Revolver was pretty powerful, too. Let's do it! Gorgeous. Boom shakalaka, boom shakalaka, boom! Get the fuck out. No fear. I don't fear no fucking teleporting shotgun men. Can't take me. A green chest drops out of the air. That's not suspicious at all. Can we? Yes. Can we buy a key? No, we can't. I don't think. No, we can't. There's only the shoes and stuff that we can buy there, so we have to find a key. Finding a key shouldn't be too hard. We might get lucky. You never know. Also, get a stupid goddamn wizard out of here. Sick of these goddamn motherfucking wizards casting all these goddamn motherfucking spells. Whoop. Boom. Done. Let's see where is the boss room? Is the boss room over there? Yes, the boss room is up there, so we're going there. Blah, blah, blah. Done. Right. That probably made no sense to anyone but me. Blah, blah, blah. Done. Don't worry. I don't expect it to make sense to anyone. It's my brain, it's special. It works different. Whoop. I get to conclusions way more different than probably most people do. It just sort of jumps through things. It's like, imagine a dog going through hoops, except extremely sideways and very fast and odd. That's how my brain works. Also doesn't help when I'm being cooked. Right, egg gun is ready. Double vision is ready. Let's fuck some motherfuckers up. Oh, it's these guys. That wasn't quite a good roll. There we go. Ah, fuck, I took damage. It's all over now. Where's my egg gun? There we go. Egg gun away, do it! Do it, egg gun! What's going on? Oh, it's this attack. This is the easiest attack for them to, like, to dodge them on. Apart from when I get hit like that, like a dumbass. We almost had the perfect run, though. We're not gonna die here, obviously. We have three blanks, I'm just sort of playing coy right now. Well, they're gonna do this attack again, I'm not gonna care about it at all. They're gonna go to attack and I'm gonna go, no! Break him out of it, don't give a fuck. Double vision it. Fuck him up. Two left. One left. Last pillar got some HP. Big whoop. That's nice for him. Do that. This is all about just dodging straight across like that. And he's dead. He went up in the air and just got hit by all the little egg things. To be honest, I reckon I could have aced that fight. I just kind of sucked dick at it, but eh. Fuck it, I don't care. Who cares? This is a game for fun. You know? It's not the end of the world that I didn't ace a boss. I aced all the others, got a lot of HP. Eh. We also get to open this fancy little chest up here. What's it gonna be? It's gonna be... Oh, that's pretty naff. Want my money back on that one. Is there anywhere I can go to get more money or anything? I don't think there is. Don't think I can sell anything. If I can sell things, I'm selling this thing straight away. No, it's sell things? Cool. That's nice. Wonderful. That is just rude. One out? You kidding me? I reckon I can find a secret room. Come on, secret room in here, right? No secret room in here. There's gotta be a secret room somewhere. Let me see. Looking for the little secret guy. Where is he at? He's gotta be somewhere. Come on, be in here or something. Not in here? Alright, he might be up here somewhere. I just have this gut feeling. I know he's somewhere. I don't know where he is, but I know he's somewhere. I know there's a secret room. There's always a secret room, right? It's like Isaac. There's always one, yeah? No? Come on. Give me one somewhere. Anywhere? Come on. You know you want a game. You know you want to give me that one coin. There's a chicken in here. And now it's dead. 50 years bad luck for me right there. Nothing in there. Anything in here? Nope, 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 nope. Just keep going. We'll go down here. Probably something down here, maybe, potentially. Possibly, maybe. Just one coin. One little casing. All I want. Not seeing anything. Down here at all? Nope. How about in here? Come on. There's gotta be one somewhere, right? Really? Not one? It's the one in the shop. No? Right, okay. Could be one down here somewhere. Anything in here? No. How about in the next room? Nope. Item room? Nothing in here? Hmm. So there's no secret room, eh? Fine, fuck you then, game. I was trying to be nice. Oh, but I got a key out of the chest! That's nice. Thanks, game. I would have liked a single coin, but... you know, I guess we're not having that. Unless... oh, it's the one in this room. Whoop. I think I'd have noticed. Go along the bottom, it's safer. Ooh, that was close. I just noticed that one coming right towards me. Do that. Yeah, it's not in there at all. Oh! I jumped into it like an idiot. Well, we definitely know if there was one in there now, because it would have blanked off. Alright then, so we're not getting anything there. Wait, what is that on the thing? Is that like my victory thing? Hey look, I got a log, everyone. I'm so happy. Hmm. Oh well. You know what we might as well do? We might as well go buy HP. We can't buy HP. There's no HP. Right. Sorry, game. Sorry. Alright, so Gun Dragon Floor, right? Huh. Two runs in a row, they've gone sweet. I'm happy. I don't even care. If we can ace the dragon, that'd be even cooler, because I think there's an achievement for that, so we'll probably unlock something for doing it. Yeah, I'm not an idiot. I wasn't expecting those to, like, come and hit me. I know how your attack works. No, I'm, like, stuck in the corner. Fight for me! Ha! Got him. Damn it! Eat that! There we go, get rid of him. What are we looking out for? Oh, what? Have we gone down this one? Do we need to give him the blank from the last floor still, or is that sorted, or do we need to give him anything else? What do we need to do? Hello, friend, what do you want? This is the last one, I can't believe we made it this far, but this work has really taken a toll on me. I'm not sure if I can fix this one. I'm not sure anyone could. I need inspiration, I need to see someone with real heart. 6 to be exact. So I just need to get HP. Seriously? I just need to get HP and that's it. I can do it. What? Woohoo! I just need to, like, not die. Oh, it's this room? Fine then. Time to die. that's a good joke. I'm gonna die in this room. Oh, this thing still one-shots. Oh man, I should have bought ammo for this last floor. That's what I should have done. No. Ah, I said no and then went to dive, but he didn't dive in time. There we go, got him. Maybe my fingers to my brain weren't connected fast enough. Fuck me, that does too much damage. And you die, and you die, and you die! Whoop. Just gonna throw a thing again. I don't even give a fuck about that thing. Be friendly with me! Egg! 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 Got him. Power of the egg. That's a nice bit of money coming down to me. How much would HP cost? Probably too much for us to even buy right now. We don't have enough anywhere near, probably. Whoop! Dive again. Just a bit of diving, do a bit of needles, do this. Dive left and right. Dodge the fire before it goes off again. Bada bing, bada boom. Dive through the fire, dive over. And what do we have in here? Let's see. Health, health, that's not bad. Not two health isn't bad. Gun boots, they're in TF2. What are you talking about? You're in the wrong game. I suppose you want the bullet? Yes, I do. Thank you for the bullet. How much are these? 41 and 27. 41, 27, that'll take us up to 4.5. 3.5 even, sorry. Which means we need to get another, like, fair bit of health to actually even make it debatable to do. Whoops. I guess I've kind of toasted my health. It's funny because we're in a very hot room right now. In real life and in the game. Some of those stupid screaming motherfuckers, seriously. That's what I hate. I hate those enemies. Motherfuckers who fucking just think they can come and kick my ass from the side. I don't see him coming, I just get smacked in the face by one. It's annoying, you know? Like that, look at him. Piece of shit. It's enemies like that that make me upset at this game. Especially because they blend in. Makes them even worse. Skeleton Man's coming in, apparently. Have an egg. Or another fucking egg. Eggs for you. Oh, fucking serious. Get out of here, you nerd. I don't even know why I called it a nerd. It's a fucking skeleton. Seriously. Where is the fucking wizard doing this shit? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Fucking asshole. I think we got him. I think he fell in the lava. Whoop. There we go. Shove it in his face. You know, I'm gonna go buy the HP. I refuse to die. I refuse to lose. I'm not giving up like that. Can I? Are you fucking kidding me? The enemy wasn't fucking dead. Are you serious? I'm so pissed off right now. I thought he was dead. He just comes running in out of nowhere. Ah, fuck you! I'm not dying like that. Get out of here. Refuse to die like that. That is the shittiest way to die ever. I'm also way too warm, so I'm just gonna strip. Getting naked, no one look. No, you can't. There's no face cam. But Jesus Christ, I'm turning into a fucking ball of liquid. It's not fun. Remember, kids, don't be a ball of liquid for Christmas. I don't need that for that. It's fine. Where'd the other bullet go? Did we kill it? Oh. Fuck me, this room sucks ass. I'm sick of diving and getting hit still. It's annoying. Are you dead yet? Whoever is over there, die. Thank you. I know the enemy's over there. Yeah, fuck that. Just do that. Done. Thank you. Let's go. Eat shit. Stop summoning people. Fucking assholes. Summoning enemies that I just don't want to fight. I don't have time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that, yo. Fucking chicken. You want some of this? I'll take you on. I'll take you all on. I don't give a damn. Ooh, that's what I'm waiting for. Hexagun. Let's do it. No. Miss. God damn it. There we go. Some more ammo for the egg gun. Or Smiley's Revolver. Smiley's Revolver just in case. I mean, egg gun would be handy to give it to, but at the same time, not quite. The most necessary thing if you think about the situation that we're going to be in fighting the dragon. He's not really a hard-hit enemy, he just tanks. In fact, Hexagon might be our real winner here. Because it does insane damage. In fact, if we can get a damage up at all, it'd be great. Just hit me in the face with an arrow. There we go, number two and sorted. No! The wombo combo right there, though. Get out of here. Booyah! Right, let's open this chest. Tears open, it's not a mimic. It's not a mimic. Oh. Health. 7 HP. Oh, mighty Jeebus. We can do it. I believe. How much money do we have? 22? How much was the armor? The armor's probably a bit too much, isn't it? How much is it? 34. Do we want a blank? Blank's 27. So if we get 27, then we can buy a blank. If we get 34, we have enough for the other thing. Righty-ho, then. We can do this. This seems like it'll be doable. We won't die. I refuse. I refuse to lose. Ha! Insta-chicken, bitch! Anyone else? Oh, chicken is dead. I don't know how the chicken didn't die. Unless that was a different chicken. Unless I turned the first enemy into a chicken and the second enemy died. I'm not sure what happened. God damn it. Hit them. There we go. You just gotta shoot him in the face. Also, it'd be nice if that enemy could squish his own enemies, but, you know, whatever. Video game logic dictates enemy can't hurt her own team. It'd be funny if I could turn him into a chicken, though. Game Y. Why can't you let me turn big block things into chickens? They're enemies. Should work. I was lied to. That was close. A little too close, but it's all good. It's all good. I'm still alive. Didn't get hit. That's all that matters. It's It's for you! Ah, fuck, I got hit. Get out of here with your shitty shotgun. You suck and you'll always suck. Yeah. You, take that. We have 38. That's enough for the armor, isn't it? Yeah, the armor was 34, so 38 we can do. Thank you. Do we want to go for that chest, or do we want to keep going for the stuff? I'm gonna go for the stuff. Fuck it. Full on, let's do it. I don't care. Don't give a damn. Clear this room faster, though. By being smart. I'm behind a wall. Fuck him up. I'm kinda glad this guy got the champion mode. He sucks. You can just hide behind a wall from him. He can't get you. Hey, ammo. Perfect. The main thing I actually wanted out of going around here was ammo. Ammo mixed with, like, everything, like, boosts and stuff. Just... The best thing we could get out of the chest, actually, is just rations, I think. Whatever heals you. If something heals you to full, I'd be super happy. Also happy. Whoop. Going with a charged up charm shot. Boom, yeah. Oh, he didn't die. Oh! Okay, then. Little bit close. Kind of pooped myself a little. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Mimic or not mimic? That is the question. Not mimic. Mega Man Blaster. Not worth it, but whatever. We can deal with that. What are you going here? Ooh, secret. Ooh, ration. 98? 90 fucking 8? Hmm. Saving the blank. Not gonna do that. Bad idea. Think it'd be better to go in here. Let's do it, boy! I'm ready to kick your ass. Want some of this? Gun dragon? Gun bitch? You want some? I can take you. I've got this. This is no big deal. It was easy. Just take it easy, take it breezy. Easy peasy. Lemon. Squeezy. Just keep running. Just keep rolling, 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 rolling. I can dodge that attack. Easy peasy. I've dodged worse attacks in my sleep. Ninjas and all that, you know? They come and try and kill you. It's not fun. When you're a world famous, 100% guaranteed YouTube fame person, celebrity man, you gotta be careful, you know? Those assassins. Of course, I am kidding. I'm about as famous as a fucking spoon. Spoons aren't really famous. Just an FYI. Come on, die. Can you go in your second form, please, so you can be really easy to hit and die easier? Much appreciated. Like, you're almost there yet? Come on, there we go. Rawr, you hit me. I am so scared. Meh. Have an egg. Just pelt him with an egg, just like, meh. Just a little bit of dodging in my fire. Gonna dodge the dragon, he's gonna die. You're never gonna hit me, I'm over here. I'm gonna get ya in your heart. Doesn't rhyme. Don't give a damn. Have an egg. Crossbow, hit him with everything. Eh, it's close. Does the attack. This attack is like so easy. I feel like it's such a pointless phase. It's just like, learn how to dodge roll, mate, or die. But it's like super choreographed, super easy peasy. Like, the other attacks seem a bit more like sporadic and random, but this attack is just like the bee's knees. Like, look at that. I didn't even have to jump into one of those hoops. He like laid out perfectly, it was easy. The next time he pulls out his hat, we're gonna egg it. With the double egg. And one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a five, and a six. And I'm not counting correctly, but I don't give a damn, you know? I wonder if it's like 10. I feel like it's like 10 dodges and then you're good. Oh, buddy. This is where you die. Boom! Down you go. Time to go and do a past, I think. I guess, potentially. Oh, I got an achievement. Old Knight's Flask. Or at least I got something for thingy. Give me that tooth. Give me it. What do we want to do? Where do we want to go? There's somewhere we want to go, right? No, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no, yes, yes. Yes, there is. The blank was like 27, wasn't it? Do we have enough of that? We don't have enough of that, do we? We have 24. Duh, stop being dumb, you can see your own fucking shit. Yeah, 27. So we can't afford it, doesn't matter. Teleport me back. There we go, walk across the bridge, it's all fine and dandy. Look at all these balls. They're very ball-like. Boom! Shake, shake, shake the- oh, I almost fell off. That would have been awkward. Good thing it doesn't matter. And let's see, we're gonna beat the convicts past. Wait, did we? We have the bullet, right? Oh, oops. I skipped that thing. Bullet that can kill the past. We all good, fam. We all good. We got this. Yoink. And here we have the banana gun. Come on, let me shoot myself already, goddammit. Wham, boom! Alright, time for the fight of our life. Knees weak, arms are heavy. Palms are sweaty, mom's spaghetti. Convicts heavy, and the, oh, that guy's playing video games. Nightclub confession, the past 12 years prior. Finally! Finally? Oh, there we go. Wrong button. Boss, they're here. It's the Hitchmon. I don't know how they got in so fast. Most of the crew are already pinched. Like, as in, went with two fingers and pinched them. You gotta make a break for it. If they take you down, we're all hosed. Go get him, green bouncy dude. What the fuck? Like ninjas. What the fuck is a giant potato? What are all these hegemony goons doing here? Oh, that's what it stands for. Our arrangement has come to an end. How long did you think our little, how long did you think your little operation was going to last? LL? LL? El Kujia? Is that me? The imperial hegemony of man cannot allow this to continue. An example has to be made. You treacherous dog, we had a deal. You're dead. I admire your conviction, but we've got this place completely surrounded. Boys, booker. He just runs away like a fucking dumbass. Hegemony Citizen 83H4I59, primary alias Laser Lily. Laser Lily, alright then. You're under arrest for collusion, embezzlement, and extortion. You're also currently under investigation for tax evasion and robbery, credit fraud, wanton destruction of property, the illegal safe of arms, aiding and abetting, drug trafficking, smuggling of prohibited substances, grand larceny, and several counts of conspiracy to commit murder. Don't make any sudden moves. Teach them a lesson, flip desk. Teach them a lesson again. Flip desk. Flip desk? I don't give a fuck! Hi, friend. You wanna help me? Hi. Ah! He can talk to me! Why? I was hoping he'd help me. The car is out front. Alright then, I guess we're gonna be in a car. I've already been hit once. It's fucking wonderful, isn't it? I had to fight my way out of this fucking place. This is a pretty neat thing, though. Hello? You friendly? How you doing? Dog? There we go. Run away, everyone. I didn't expect they'd hold you for long, but now that you're resisting arrest, you won't leave this room alive. Let's dance. Oh, I'm ready, buddy. Let's do it. The crooked suit, black stash. Okay. It's for you. Merry Christmas. Oh, he throws Molotovs too. Molotov friend. Oh, okay. Oh, excuse me. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, never mind, it couldn't actually hit me. I got spooked then. Imagine if you could actually start with a Tommy gun as this, as convicts. That'd be pretty sweet. Oh, he's there. Whoops. Oh, he did spinaroonies. I did spinaroonies once. Oh, Jesus. That's just rude. Just like ran down here. Thinks he can do what he wants. Setting the place on fire and everything. I'm gonna do that and just shove that there. Dive up here, and dive down there. Whoop! Have a little bit of blank. We're doing fine in this fight. This is easy. And then I get hit. He's almost dead. It's almost good. That means some more dudes are coming down, right? When do more dudes come down? Oh, there we go. Now they're coming down. Oh, we're almost out of ammo on this gun. That's not good. Oh, we can't dive off there. I'm glad I did that. I thought I'd have been hit. It's for you. Merry Christmas. Yeah, you spin in the fire, dude. It'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Whoop. This is like such an easy fight. It's like the hardest one is the pilots. The pilots are super crazy hard. I don't know if anyone else agrees, but like it seemed way harder than like this one does. Because this one's over. Boom. Two pass down. Stupid guy's dead. shoot him in his big stupid head, jump on him. You never did make things easy. There's no point, they'll hunt you down eventually, you can't run forever. Yeah, well guess what, fuck you. Hotline Miami car, is that you? DeLorean from the future away! Well, at least that's sorted. Two down. Two down by 41 episodes, I think? It's not bad. Don't know what the record is, but hey. I know that within the first week, people had done 100 runs and died over and over again, so we're beating some people. I mean, it doesn't really matter who gives a fuck, but still, you know. And look at all the people who've made the game. Thank you for making the game, people. You killed the past, the Gungeon remains. Oh, thanks for playing. But there we go, that's another one down. Briefcase of Cash has joined the shootout, and Enraging Photo. So we can pick up Enraging Photos anyone now, and we have a nice picture of us sunbathing, I guess. With a briefcase of money. I wonder what the briefcase of money does. Probably shoots money. That's going to be my guess. I don't know, though. Either way, I think if we return to the breach, we might have done our quest, or at least we'll have, like, one more mimic to kill, I think. So, let's see. Return to breach. 32 head generator credits. Sweet. Well, let's do it. Oh, what the fuck? What's that? Oh. Oh, I can switch clothes? Okay, I can be this, like, weird-ass looking convict, I guess. Still hunting, eh? As a reminder, you still need to kill one mimic. We have one mimic to find, that's it. So wait, if we did that with that character, does Hunter get one as well? Is it the dog? What is it? Where is it? Is there one? So we've done it as Hunter. Oh, there we go. Oh, we can get a dog outfit. Huh. That's neat. I wish you'd tell me that that was a thing. Alright. So now all we need to do is beat Pilot and beat the Space Marine, and we are done. We are sorted. Unless there's more characters to complete, I don't know, but that'll be us sorted for now. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you the next time we enter the Gungeon.